resizable. Okay, I'll make it yellow so that it will look good. Now see here, here I have a div whose ID is draggable, and this is a predefined widget which is available under jQuery UI.css. That is a plugin which you have to download for performing these operations. Okay, now jQuery UI.css also. Where that will provide you the cursor features, all those components. That means you can hold that particular component so that you can drag it and expand it very easily. So I'm adding that CSS also. Here I have a div. I have added that widget content. I have a paragraph, expand me. Next. For this particular div, whose ID is draggable, I have provided the feature of resizable. Once if I provide the feature of resizable, how it behaves, see, I can expand it however I want. Clear? This is what the resizable is all about. Clear? Make a note. In this code, this is very important thing. If this is not there, you will not get this widget. If widget is not there, this cursor, this pulling cursor, you will not get it. Okay? That's it. Make it.